time. On a clean board. When you're painting very big, you need to have a thicker wood. This is too thin, so you have to have a thicker board. So it, otherwise, the wood will just work. Al sole.
Sì.
Very big brushes.
Thank you. costa non c'è.
When it's dry, I'll decide whether I carry on or not. So, I try to abstractize my
Ciao.
Thank you.
per materica, diciamo.
I let it dry?
It's in the dryer.
Pardon?
It's in the dryer.
Yeah.
Okay. Sì, a castello.
So, the way I paint, I go to my garden and I take many photos. I absorb what I'm seeing. And then, when you put the screen up and down, you see dark at night, you see the shadows. Si può emphasizzare, you can emphasize what you relate to. So, I tend to make very, very dark the dark parts and leave very, very white the light. I like light and shadow, so I try to emphasize.
You have a beautiful gun.
Well, thank you. I use these a lot. These. Now I can make border. Your palette should be cleaner.
Thank you.
with all his body. Thank you a lot.
Thank you. a scuola.
Yeah.
Thank you to Master Fred Golob for being so innovative and for being with us in Cabriano. Keep up working. And on my left side, Alexander Neverektis from Latvia has just started his job. Great, Alexander. Thank you for being here again.